There's no relief from the recession for the Thames region in today's survey. In fact, hopes of an upturn expressed in the last one 4 months ago have been thoroughly dashed. Since then, manufacturing output and orders have fallen again, so three-quarters of our factories are working below capacity and business confidence has weakened. The setback has been worse in other regions, but the recession is still biting hardest here.
In the last survey, we saw that companies were expecting a rise in export demand. What they've actually found is that export demand has been flat, so there's been a disappointment there. Also, companies supplying the consumer, and 40% of manufacturers in the region are supplying consumer goods, have been disappointed by the fact that high street spending hasn't recovered the way many expected it would.
In response, prices in the region have plummeted and are expected to continue falling. The good news is the CBI says this will make the region's products more competitive at home and abroad. But industry here doesn't expect things to pick up until at least next year. And with investment in new plant and machinery also falling, when recovery does arrive, the region's business could be less able to exploit it.